they are. They must not escape. We're going after them. We're going to get them. I'm coming for you, Skywalker. What is it, Starkiller? More Cybertronians. The one with the crane. And three black Suburbans. Huh? What the dickens? It's the Cybertronians! Well, they now know you Cybertronians are back.
There's Demo on the tank back there. I've gotta fight him.
Leo, wait! Skywalker, he's mine! Jedi scum! Look, there's our spider. Let's squash it. Oh, we're hit. We're going down. No. Look. Scarface. Those Cybertronians will pay for this. You're going to die, Skywalker. I don't think so. And you won't escape, Demo. You think you can defeat me? I have two lightsabers and you only have one. Oh, I can take you down, Smee. Foolish Jedi. You can't defeat me. Yes, I can, Yunin. Gotcha. Look, it's the Itsy Bitsy Spider. Stormtroopers, blast him. Oh. End of the line, Skywalker. Demo. Liu and the other Jedi are okay. Come on, let's head back to the base. Mirage, I got him. Ironhide. Get them. Is there a problem? Whoa, little Mexican standoff we got here. Put your weapons down. Weapons down. I suppose you will let us escape with our dignity. Drop those weapons now. Let me at him. Come and get some. Shoot those stormtroopers! Imperial punks. Class dismissed. Well, that was way too close. I think we've won the war. No, we haven't won yet. I sense Kane. I sense him too. He's still at his base. We may have taken down the Sith squad, but not all. Let's all head back to the Jedi base. ¶¶ Demo. Well, that went well. Demo's dead. I can't believe those Cybertronians are back and they ruin everything. We need to tell Master Kane. Yeah. There's gotta be a new plan to destroy Spider-Man, the Jedi Squad, and those stupid Cybertronians.
My lord.
What happened? Where's Demo? Demo's gone. Yeah, the Cybertronians are back. They helped Spider-Man and the Jedi Squad escape. With them back on Earth, we can't destroy Spider-Man and the Jedi. We're all doomed. What do we do now? Yeah. What's so funny? I don't know.
Oh, please.
We're not doomed. I know the Cybertronians are back. How do you know? Because I met a new ally who wants to end this world. Her name is Quintessa. She wants her staff. With it, this will be the end of the Earth. Besides, we're going to help her retrieve it. With Nemesis Prime. Who? Nemesis Prime. You see? He's no longer Optimus Prime. Quintessa made him. And he is now Nemesis Prime. We're going to retrieve the staff. Then we can give it to Quintessa on Cybertron. Then Earth will die. We must do it now. Quintessa knows where it will be, and I know where the staff will be. Now wait a minute. Why are we helping him? We cannot do this for him. He's Optimus Prime. He's an Autobot leader. Not anymore, he isn't. He's now an enemy of the Cybertronians' pure blood. We're going to help him retrieve Quintessa's staff. Like it or not. From now on, we're going to retrieve it and give it to Quintessa. Then all of our enemies will be destroyed. Including the Jedi. Alright then. Now let's go retrieve it.